minutes, 10.35 seconds, Tyler Chemin. Winning the 80 under women's 1500 meter run, the time of 5 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put your hands. So like I said, just the last act in the competition, she can think any time she wants to go from here.
Next up, the finals of the men's 60 meter dash in lane 1, Quinn Harley. Lane 2, Mitchell Fuller. Lane 3.
Oh, yeah.